Hello everyone, this is for sharing with you two very powerful ways for assisting yourself to heal traumas from this life or past lives and also assist all others. So the first one is about visualizing yourself in your own golden light, your sons within this body, each one of you, each one of us as sons into these bodies. So visualizing ourselves as a golden light and then seeing ourselves in a big dark room or a big dark temple. And then we're going to ask our traumas, like small children, to come back to us so they can be seen. We're going to ask them to come out of the shadows so they can be seen. And we can use for this also the violet flame. The violet flame will bring more power into this activity. And so as we close our eyes and see ourselves in a golden light, we can see these traumas coming as children, as wounded children, slowly and shy in the beginning, coming slowly to us. And slowly, slowly, slowly we embrace them and we take them, all of them together. And if there is one, one, but there's many, many. And slowly they become one with our self within, and then we embrace them. And that's a very powerful technique to heal from traumas. And the second one, for all others, especially for the people who are maybe mean in any way or aggressive, instead of reacting to this, we can see the wounded child within and send love to this wounded child, and see this wounded child slowly becoming healed. So it's a process. So this maybe can be in your family, can also be maybe a neighbor or somebody who is aggressive, and you have the power to do any of these things, and it works also for a global scale. So it's anyone can choose how they want to use their oneness with God, right? And so this is it. I'm going to share this also two links that describe these two powerful techniques with more detail. It's on my website, and namaste.